Today, we will be showing you how to determine the correct nozzle tip sizes for See & Spray Select. For more See & Spray Select videos, visit the John Deere YouTube channel. Before starting any procedures, it is important to recognize safety information, understand safety signals, wear recommended personal protective equipment, and be familiar with your operator's manual. Depending on what exact apply configuration the operator is using for See & Spray Select, this will change the way to calculate your nozzle tip sizes to achieve desired rates. There are three different exact apply setups for See & Spray Select: See & Spraying out of nozzle B only, A plus B without auto pulsing, where nozzle A broadcasts and nozzle B See & Sprays, and A plus B with auto pulsing, where nozzle A broadcasts with pulsing functionality and nozzle B See & Sprays. After deciding which of these three configurations the operator would like to spray with, then we can calculate our nozzle tip sizes for nozzle B, then nozzle A if necessary. Now that we have enabled See & Spray, let's walk through an example where the operator wants to See & Spray out of nozzle B only. Let's say the operator wants to spray at a desired See & Spray rate of 20 gallons per acre while trying to maintain a 10 mile per hour operating speed on a sprayer with 15 inch nozzle spacing. To calculate our nozzle B tip size flow rate in gallons per minute, one would take the See & Spray rate of 20 gallons per acre and multiply that by both our 10 mile per hour operating speed and 15 inch nozzle spacing. Then divide this by a constant 5,940. This equates to a nozzle B flow rate of 0.51 gallons per minute. After referencing the exact apply nozzle selection chart within the John Deere sales manual, this equates to an 06 gray tip at 30 PSI. Let's walk through an example where the operator wants to spray with A plus B without auto pulsing, where nozzle B See & Sprays and nozzle A broadcasts with auto pulsing turned off. Let's say the operator wants to spray at a desired See & Spray rate of 20 gallons per acre out of nozzle B and a desired traditional broadcast rate of 10 gallons per acre out of nozzle A. We will also use our previously calculated 06 gray nozzle B tip size, since the See & Spray rate is the same from our last example. To calculate our nozzle A tip size, take the nozzle A broadcast rate of 10 gallons per acre and divide that by our nozzle B See & Spray rate of 20 gallons per acre. Then multiply that by our previously calculated nozzle B tip size of 06. This equates to a nozzle A tip size of 03, which is a blue tip. Let's walk through an example where the operator wants to spray with A plus B with auto pulsing, where nozzle B See & Sprays and nozzle A broadcasts with auto pulsing enabled. Let's say the operator wants to spray at a desired See & Spray rate of 20 gallons per acre out of nozzle B and a desired traditional broadcast rate of 10 gallons per acre out of nozzle A. The operator also desires 65% duty cycle for optimum turn compensation while pulsing from nozzle A. We will also use our previously calculated 06 gray nozzle B tip size, since the See & Spray rate is the same from our first example. To calculate our nozzle A tip size, take the nozzle A broadcast rate of 10 gallons per acre and divide that by our nozzle B See & Spray rate of 20 gallons per acre. Then multiply that by our previously calculated nozzle B tip size of 06. Next, divide this by our 0.65 desired duty cycle percentage expressed as a decimal. This equates to a nozzle A tip size of 4.62, which rounding up equals an 05 brown tip for nozzle A. For more nozzle tip selection or optimization information, refer to the John Deere See & Spray Select videos on our YouTube channel. Reference the operator's manual or contact your local John Deere dealer. Thank you for choosing John Deere.